I'm here, and it's beautiful out, and I can't wait to take some pictures. So here's my photographer, Stephanie, and her boyfriend, Ted, and my boyfriend, Ryan. So let's do this.
Maybe over here, there's like a little...
Sure.
Look at the fun
Keep walking.
Where, how far are we going?
Okay,
well, I think I got enough walking
for you. Yeah,
me too.
And it's supposed to be one side for vehicles, like bikes and stuff, and then one side for walking.
Bikes and rollerblades.
I had tons of people yelling at me, it's because they think it's the right and the left system.
What do you know, I got 100 times.
So you guys aren't too bad though with the rollerblades, but on a skateboard, people get pissed off really easily.
Yeah. The water is pretty high here, eh?
We can get any very far. One in the damper, one in the other end of the village.
I'm pretty sure since we started at the cars, we've already made it through Danford.
Yeah, probably.
It was kind of like this here.
Yeah.
But.
You're watching.
That, wow, look at that water.
For sure.
Yeah, that little bridge is probably, there's nothing really after that. Like,
no. Okay.
No, it's Riverside.
Your back up against it a little bit, just, and then if you want to, that way you can service you a little bit. Put the shoe up a little bit on that.
This one here?
Yeah, whichever one is more comfortable for like your.
Now you're in my picture.
Oh, it's all good.
Both of us in the background waving. This is behind the scenes. Now we got a bloopers reel.
Behind the scenes blooper reel from the cameraman.
Yeah. Pictures taken surrounded by cameras.
I don't even recognize the cameras, so like, I'm used to it, I guess.
People are walking by, they're like, who is that?
I heard there's so many cameras on
it. Look at your autograph, I don't know who you are.
Yeah. I don't know what your name is or who you are, but you look important. Here we go.
16 is good for. You go to places where there's leading posts.
Yeah, this is nice. I like this.
Good day, eh?
Maybe can you bring your knees up a little bit?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
signature trade. Crazy like that. She's been working out one angle the whole time, and I figured out how to zoom. As soon as she did that, I felt a tingle. I was like, wow, that was nice.
Of course, thanks. Mm-hmm. I was going to do it. I was like, if Stefan said that, that's what I told him. I was like, I can't do it for her.
We'll do all of that.
I got it.
Moving.
You want to keep the YouTube end on? What if you put your arm down?
Yeah. Cover shot for Playboy right there. Sports Illustrated. That worked. Flying on the Titanic.
So I'm done my photo shoot. I had a wonderful day. Thank you to my cameraman, my boyfriend Ryan, and thanks to Stephanie and Ted. And I can't wait to see them, and hopefully they'll be on soon too. And yeah, so have a good day, have a good night, and cheers. I got balls on my necklace.